Albert's hamburger dilemma. Albert Einstein, after a hard day's work, was hungry and noticed his hamburger sitting on the box of bricks he was using. Look out, Albert, you forgot about talk. Oh, at least you got your hamburger. So why does this happen? That's because of a little thing called pork. As Albert moves to the side with the hamburger, he adds more torque to that side. Soon it's thrown off equilibrium and he falls.
So remember, kids, torque can be your greatest friend or your biggest foe.